Hello guys, this is Nilesh Kambe and in this video we are going to see how to fix Windows Explorer not responding in Windows 10 computer. So let's go ahead and start the troubleshooting. Windows Explorer not responding means you are not able to do anything on your computer. So let's press Ctrl plus Alt plus Delete key on your keyboard and then you will get this screen. Click on Task Manager over here. In the task manager, you have to search for Windows Explorer. So this is the method number one. Select Windows Explorer and then click on restart. It will restart your Windows Explorer and you would see the Explorer is restarted. Now you can check if the issue resolves or not. If the issue doesn't resolve, please restart your computer once and then check if the issue resolves or not. If the issue doesn't resolve, then you have to again open the task manager as I shown you previously. Once you open the task manager, you have to click on file and then click on run new task. So type cmd over here and then click on this checkbox to open this cmd with the administrative privileges. Click on OK and then here type command sfc space forward slash scan now and then hit enter. So this process is going to take some time, 5 to 10 minutes or 20 minutes. It totally depends upon your computer performance and the files present on your computer. So let this process complete and once this process is finished, restart computer once and check if the issue resolves or not. If the issue doesn't resolve, then open the task manager again and then click on file, click on run, type cmd over here and then click on create this task with administrative privileges and then click on OK. Now we have to type another command, that is dism.exe space forward slash online space forward slash cleanup hyphen image space forward slash restore health. Hit enter. So this is deployment image servicing tool and once you run this command, it will give you the fresh copy of your Windows 10 image file. So let this process complete and check if the issue resolves or not. Next troubleshooting method is to open the control panel and type CONTROL control in the run box and then it would open control panel. Now you would find file explorer options over here. Click file explorer options. So in this file explorer options, click on general and then click on clear over here. So once you clear this, click on OK and then open the file explorer and check if it is working or not. If it is not working, then we have to check the display settings as well. So right click on the start menu and then click on settings, click on system, then click on display. And make sure this resolution is correctly selected and you have a recommended setting over here. So make sure this is recommended and display resolution are selected properly. If the issue doesn't resolve, then we have to click on home and then click on update and security over here. In the update and security, click on Windows update and click on check for updates given over here. If the updates are available for your Windows 10 operating system, then install those updates and then restart the computer and make sure your Windows 10 operating system is up to date. Then check if the issue resolves or not. If the issue doesn't resolve, type system, then you would find create restore point over here. So this option would be available only if you have created system restore point previously. If you don't have system restore point created, then you won't be able to restore your computer to previous system restore points. So make sure you have already created this system restore point to follow this procedure. So currently I don't have any system restore point created. You can check out the I button to follow this procedure. So first of all, follow that procedure. If that procedure is not working, we have to right click on the start menu and then click on the settings. In the settings, we have to click on update and security, and in the update and security, click on recovery. So we have to check reset this PC option and then click on get started. There are two options, keep my files and remove everything. Keep my files would keep all the personal files on your computer and remove applications and settings from your computer. Remove everything will remove all the application personal files from your computer. So I will click on keep my files. So there are two options, cloud download and local reinstall. If you have internet connection and if you want to do a cloud download, it will download Windows from Microsoft website and it would require a 4GB of data. If you want to do a local reinstall, then click on local reinstall and then the reinstallation would begin. So I click on local reinstall. You can just click on change settings. So it is giving us option download Windows and reinstall Windows from this device. So this is selected as no. If I select this as yes, it will download Windows from Microsoft website and then reinstall it. So currently I will select as no and then click on confirm, then click on next. Now this is the overview of this procedure and it will change settings back to their defaults and keep personal files, reinstall Windows from this device only and remove all the applications and programs from this device. You can also check which are the applications will be removed by clicking on this link. And so these are the applications will be removed from this computer. And if you have different applications, it will show you the different applications, the list of the applications installed on your computer. So I will just click on back and then click on reset. So once you reset this PC, it will be a complete refresh of your computer like you install the operating system, but it won't be a complete formatting and installation of Windows 10 operating system on your computer. So after this procedure as well, you don't find the solution and the problem doesn't resolve, reinstall the operating system on your computer. So I hope these troubleshooting steps would help you out to resolve this issue. And if you like this video, please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe and press the bell icon to enable notifications for future videos. Thanks and bye-bye.